You need to be, or anybody needs to be cognizant of who is really in charge in the country. In the case of Haiti, it was difficult because the central government itself collapsed. So what was remained was concentrated at the embassy. But at the local authorities, it was kind of difficult, unless you have a brief from the embassy on who is remaining in power locally, so then you can go directly to it. Otherwise, yeah, you were easily prone for, as a victim for corruption.